Now, with your leading stories this evening, the Gauteng Premier Panyaza Lesufi has reiterated his comment when it comes to tackling crime in the province. Panyaza says the government can embark on various programs to create jobs and fight unemployment. However, if the scourge of crime remains high, all of the efforts perish. Lesufi made the remark when delivering the 2024 State of the Province address at the Change Bible Church in Katlehong last night. This marked the official opening of Gauteng Provincial Legislature under the Government of Unity.
UNdunankulu wesifundazwe saseGoli uPanyaza Lesufi useveze ukuthi ukulwisana nobugebengu kuseqhulwini kuhulumeni walesifundazwe. ULesufi ngenkathi ethula inkulumo yakhe ayibhekise kubahlali baseGoli. Okuyinkulumo yokuqala njengoba kwaqoka uhulumeni wobambiswano uthi akusiza ukudala izinhlelo zokufukula umnotho waseGoli uma inkinga yobugebengu isabhokile njengoba kuzofana nokuthela amanzi emhlane wedata.
Crime is ravaging us. People of Gauteng, we are even scared of our own shadows. People of Gauteng, our own houses have turned to be prisons. We can't even go out to enjoy our parks. We can't even go to enjoy a movie at night because we are scared of criminals. Crime and corruption remain a blight on the soul of the society of Gauteng. For this reason, fighting crime is our apex priority.
UNdunankulu uphinde wagqugquzela imiphakathi eyahlukene ukuba isebenzise izinhlelo ezikhona ukubhekana nobugebengu.
We have now launched the e-panic button. A physical button has also been distributed to 30,000 citizens so that ugogo noma anganafoni, if someone ufuna ukungena endlini yakagogo, ugogo can press the panic button. The nearest company or the nearest law enforcement agency, whether it's private security, our wardens or police, they will react within minutes to go and defend ugogo.
Kwezinye izinto ezithintiwe kule nkulumo, izinhlelo zamathuba emsebenzi akhona, kanjalo nezindlela zokuthuthukisa izimpilo zabantu baseGoli. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginginokulunga Mthembu ngiseKatlehong.